I assume you buy groceries in supermarket and at least once you would have done in DMart. What? You are a regular DMart customer? Then here is the story which might interest you. My name is Balaji Badrinath and I am a real estate specialist. And if you are new here, please click the subscribe now button and press the bell icon so that I can notify you with all my future videos. Now let's continue with our story. In perhaps the biggest residential property transaction in the country, DMart founder Radhakrishnan Damani and his brother Gopikrishnan Damani purchased a residential property in South Mumbai's Malabar Hill for a record ₹1,001 crore on March 31st, the day the Maharashtra government ended the stamp duty waiver. The property has an area of 5,752 square meter and the billionaire paid ₹1,61,000 per square foot for a two-story home, making it India's most expensive residential property transaction in the recent years. On March 31st, the Free Press Journal received a document confirming the registration of a property and a payment of a stamp duty of ₹30 crore at a rate of 3%. It was paid at South Mumbai's Old Customs House. Damani has paid the stamp duty and the registration charges according to the document number 3089/2021. Interestingly, the state government stamp duty rebate ended on the same day. And despite repeated requests from the real estate industry, it wasn't extended beyond March 31st. As per the state government's ready reckoner rates, the property is worth ₹723.98 crore. And Radhakrishnan Damani, who also owns a property at Altamont Road, Mumbai, purchased the new house from Varsha Mehta, Saurabh Mehta and Jayesh Shah. This property belonged to the Premchand Roy Chand family of Mumbai, and according to a person familiar with the family, it is one of the city's oldest mercantile families whose ancestors designed the Venetian Gothic Rajabhai clock tower at Fort in the 19th century. The bungalow is located on the corner of Narayan Dabolkar Road, one of Mumbai's most exclusive and expensive residential areas, where apartments cost between ₹70,000 to ₹80,000 per square foot depending on the building. Several state ministers' bungalows such as Shivgiri, Ramtek and Meghdoot are also located in the VIP neighborhood. The DMart's profit for the quarter ended on 31st December and it stood at ₹384 crore, just for your information. Hope you liked the story, and if you did, tap the like button and share it among your friends. See you in my next video.